This next match is scheduled for one fall.
Marvel Elite Wrestling. It's Brandon Espinoza here, your favorite anti-hero. You know, speaking of anti-heroes, tonight I'm wrestling third generation superstar Eric Wayne. You know, Eric, you've been, you know, a little nice lately. You know, it is that time for, you know, to be nice so Santa Claus doesn't do anything bad to you. But, you know, maybe you should be a little naughty. You know, because I am, and it works very, 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 very well for me. So maybe you should do it a little bit more. I mean, if you want to have a chance against me, I may not be a third generation superstar, but I am one of the top 500 in the world. 7 years. 7 years running. And that's for a reason. It's because I will do whatever it takes to win in that ring. You can ask Kid Crazy, you can ask Tattoo, you can ask anybody in the Marvel Elite locker room what Brandon Espinoza is about. And they'll tell you I like to be very, very naughty. So don't worry about Kris Kringle, don't worry about Santa Claus, worry about me.
Stand here and I could yell and scream and shout, but I'm not going to make my point. I've been telling you people for months and months upon years that what I do when I get in the ring is not my fault. You try to put blame on Eric Wayne, you try to put the blame on the Dream Killer, and you try to say that it's my fault, that I'm the bad guy. If everybody's got to have a bad guy, I guess it could be Eric Wayne, because I've tried to turn over a new leaf, I've tried to do what's right. And tonight, Right when I go out there, Brandon Espinoza, you're going to shake my hand, and I'm going to show not only you, not the people of MEW, but the entire world of professional wrestling that the Dream Killer is for real. The Dream Killer is not only the best, but the Dream Killer will always get what he wants.
We thought that he was going to pull the old, let me get in first and you come second. And now they're playing with a handful of beard hair. Hair on the beard. Here we go. He definitely used it for his advantage. And now Eric Wayne, I tell you what, he's a little shaken up and rightfully so. Another hard right hand by Espen.
It's okay.
Espen. His throat landed right on that top rope. That's going to definitely slow things down for the Dream Killer. And this is going to work out in Brandon Espinosa's favor.
You got it!
He's got it locked in.
We had a 30-minute promo that half of you fell asleep on. Now we got a referee that can't do his damn job. And now we got people that sit here half asleep that don't give a damn what Eric Wayne does in this ring. So if I have to start, shut your mouth! I have the microphone, not you! So if you want to blame anybody, it's not your ref. It's you. It's you. It's you talking to your little ugly kid right there at the glasses. It's you that can't pay attention and want something to eat for free. It's each and every one of you that come here and you sit there half asleep. Like it doesn't matter what happens in this ring. Nadia, our boys wins. I have to worry about ugly kids like this trying to leave because they can't hear what they're saying on their phone, trying to Snapchat people. The little girl is running away because her brother wants nothing to do with it, and her mom is too worthless to try to take care of. I come out here every time and put my life on the line, and little brats like you sit there and talk and run around and don't care what we do. I can't even get in the ring and say it to me, Parker. Get in here, boy, come on. You think you're talking, you can sit back down the third row and talk to somebody like me. You don't know that I broke my best friend's face just for fun. And I'll do it again to each and every one of you that doesn't show me the respect that I deserve. Do not make myself clear to each and every one of you, EBT, Project Women and Bums, that can't show respect for real talent. If I slipped, then why do you come here and watch people like me?
shoot your dog or shoot your cousin because you can't do what you're supposed to do. And it's real simple. You have to show respect for people like Eric Way, for people like the Dream Killer. I play my music so I can leave with respect and dignity.